If he goes to Bayern, he is a good player. Because they don't choose bad players, especially young players. Learn a lot. If they saw something, they saw something big, because they don't get anyone just like that. So. Just hope he's ready when he comes there, because when he comes there, he will be lonely and the competition will be big. So. When you see the big players, not to show too much respect. You go in there for a reason, because you're part of the team. And it's up to him to make the rest. So.